I can't hear myself. That's okay. Probably much better off without it. This here's a silly little number. I'm gonna do it for you right now. Yeah. Welly, 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 well.
Looking through candlelight.
Yeah, I got another joke for you. It's a real fun.
This will be over. I hope you don't mind the pain. I wanna cut you and let the poison all day. Give me a shot, quit. I think I know how this works. Things will be better because you've been through the work. You carry on.
Completely unamusing. I'd feel really dumb if I came in here about to play what? 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 It kind of like it's one of those like rock, but instead it's like what? 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 It's like being at a fucking rock concert or something. I've never been to a rock concert before. What? Dude speaks German.
Schwagen die Mann, Schwanz, and Markenpiller, Schwanz, and yeah.
We can't sell the sons of bitches, so I think we give them away.
Sweet Santa's discount.
wads of 45 hang from your hips. You know nobody's keeping you from stopping. You're all starting to kill yourself. Why don't you just do it right here? Right into that way. You thought I was this.
We'll be right back.
people picked it apart for hours and hours. Hours and hours of tuning, tossing and looking and listening to you and all the fucked up things you do. Doing the best you can with every grain of sand. Trickling through your hands. Catch me if you can. Someday comes, early comes, whip becomes wooden to take you for all you have learned. Tables are turning, your bridges are burning. My destination, some time to return. Throw away your calendar, settle up your salamander. Get up, get down, right in town and look around. Get up, do something, your time to choose it. Do it, do it, do it, do it. With or without a plan, I'm taking what I can get. I haven't seen nothing yet. One day you wake up and find what you make up. Come and get me, come and take me there. Into your illusion, make my intrusion. Anytime, any place. Fast, knows no future, holds no past. All this too will come to pass. Never, forever, whatever. Someday comes early, comes with, becomes worthy to take you for all you have earned. Tables are turning, your bridges are burning. My destination, some time to return. Sometimes you return, sometimes you return.
Woo! Soul Asylum! Another song from Soul Asylum when we come back! Yeah! We'll be right back.
So it's in D minor, and then it goes from D minor to C.
Not that chord.
And then it goes from C to B flat.
Flat?
Yeah.
C to B flat?
Yeah. And it goes back to C.
Back to C?
No. It goes to F.
Can't hear the piano, man.
Yeah, well. Okay.
I don't know if you want to.
Now, in order to get to the kind of time you're trying to play, I need to know what you're doing.
Right.
I don't think I can play any stuff in this.
But ready?
Turn down. Through that new part, everything twice, just because we don't know that as well.
Okay.
So stay on the riff once, then go each of these parts twice through, and then go back in the open riff.
Okay, start from stretch.
Film purposes?
Everything's gonna be cool.
Everything's gonna be cool.
Everything's gonna be cool.
Let's try that song that goes up.
Yeah. So how long do you want to do this solo for?
As long as, twice as long as we used to do, as long as we did it yesterday.
So it's as long as the verse.
Yeah.
sound really, it's gonna be a lot loose, real loose, you know, softly hit kind of.
Groovy.
I think it's
yeah.
The,
oh, I think
the word we're looking for there.
Fingers too.
Turnpike coming up on your left side.
Yeah, you can see the
and there's the Omaha overpass
right near the lovely Minnesota River Valley.
We're 20 miles from Baton Rouge, which is French for red stick.
That's right.
And we're 30 minutes from Westwood, New Jersey.
But you can't get there from here. That's
loving right. Every mile of it.
9-2.
Train riff though. I waited the whole time.
Train!
You think so?
Yeah.
Want to listen to it again?
Yeah.
What do you think?
Shuttle time or just search zero?
No, not search zero. Search.
Search.
I think we should listen to it again. I think we should keep that. That's a brand new song. You know, that's pretty close.
You're getting better than that.
Yeah. Good. Three down. Two to go.
What's next? I could have used that.
Yeah, I don't think we want quite that. So guess
not
who.
Quite that much.
Guess who?
Fuzzy Wuzzy.
No, I don't think that's quite the one for that.
I don't know, man. I never met a distortion box that I liked anyways.
That Tube Screamer, those are great.
Man, it sounds like you're playing fucking your old guitar. Fucking Ibanez.
That was great.
And feelings like I've never had you again in my heart. Feel it.
Well, they packed up their violin cases with the finest artillery, hopped in a big black Studebaker, looking pretty scary, and no one talked. They synchronized their watches and drove past the train station. And the train pulled out with the passenger car full of retired millionaires and movie stars. Two men clutching six guns in the sweat-drenched coats with a fail-safe hold-up plan, and that would be all she wrote. And the gangsters, cowboys, gypsies, and freewheelers sold out their trades to become drug dealers. There ain't no money in doing things straight. Your community thinks your business is good and nice.
Oh, shit.
Stop, I guess.
You want to go to the top?
All right.
I'll back you up a bit. Where do you want me to get in?
How about that bit about potions, and then we'll come in at the end of that line. That's all pretty all right for now.
Okay, one more time. I'll get it this time.
Corsican chemist died.
Oh, take me back.
In the new back alleys, basements and attics, with a five got glass.
Just we'll work with it, you know, it's going fine. Yeah, we'll get it. It's going fine. We're gonna try to get a pass through, come in and listen, and we'll figure out what we like, what we don't like.
In a city full of addicts and color television, fast as he could ride was a kid on a horse with a head full of lies, and the tears of excitement couldn't put out the fire in his eyes. For the house he was riding to burglarize.
Sounds like a song.
It's real good.
Yeah.
Okay. Good. Let's do something else.
You want to sing again?
Quick! Is it good up till then? Cool, well, I'll just try this shit until it sounds remotely like it works. Because it ain't gonna... It's part I'm trying to do. You mean the whole part? I don't fucking care. I'll play the whole goddamn song over again.
Yeah. fucking guys I'm playing for.
40 inches?
Actually, I've seen a lot of
40 inches is over 3 feet.
Yeah, but you gotta be tall.
Yeah, but a 72-pound fish has gotta be like 4 feet long. Easy.
Well, the records.
Easy!
Records out of, what is it? Cooter Ranch.
You should have seen the one that I almost caught.
You should have seen the one that got him.
Yeah, this fucking big, man.
Yeah, steel.
Hit the side of the boat and all this water came on board. And it was horrible.
I saw this one on
our back. Loch Ness trout, man. Oh, yeah, there's old tales about it and shit. Oh,
man, look at that.
Can I say it was big in a small vein, Dave?
It was large in a small vein. Actually, it was small.
Huh? You guys met Al? Yeah.
That big between the eyes.
I see. That is actually a C right there, too, isn't it? Well, ideally.
Busted.
Feelings of fucking hate.
Yes, I'm striving. I'm striving.
I'm gonna have a cig, just for excitement.
So Dave, how do you see your new job in Rock America?
What's it really like?
Well, it's a rough fucking life, and you know.
What do you think?
It's kind of our homecoming extravaganza. You know, my sister gave me a fucking demo tape from some band in Novi, Wisconsin.
Present.
I was going, thanks. Look what I brought though, man.
So what did you get? Who's playing that?
I don't know yet.
Mr. Pearson?
I think we're gonna throw it up in the air and see who grabs it.
I think we could either have a full brass section, which would be Bill, Dave, and me.
What does Bill play?
Bill plays trombone when he's feeling,
in the mood?
When he's got a boner, if you will. And, or else we could have this kind of come down from the rafters, kind of hold to earth.
Look at that white. Look at that.
Wheel of Destiny. We spin it here, and we got blowjob in the bathroom this time, but another time you could spin it, and you could get, for instance, you could get moves to Minneapolis and makes your life miserable. That's kind of a common scenario, actually, with rock bands these days. And one other, three times, this time, of course.
Third time lucky.
It's her period, but you're drunk.
Yeah. What we got here is a t-shirt, a psychopath, and if you see on the back, there's actually, it says
Dorkcore.
Minneapolis Dorkcore, which is kind of the scene here, if you think about it.
It's their favorite band.
Yeah.
Soulside's favorite Soul band.
This is the band here, Psychopath.
In fact, the band.
I love these guys.
Look in here.
Why?
We're gonna die.
No.
Oh, those
glasses. Carl's shot glass.
We each have our own. He's a really fast.
Dave Harris, what's
that from you?
Bridge is sometimes.
Thank you very much.
Doing the best we can. Doing the best I can.
We're going out of class. No.
Hey Dan, don't use a red marker.
You fucked this up last time.
Yeah. That's the one I fucked up, man. I don't know
doing
what happened.
We can. The third one is what's the third line?
Beginning to understand is getting out cooking eggs in a pan.
Trying to
green
grow up with
green eggs and ham.
Green eggs and ham.
Kevin, trying to make it less bland. Taking a
what the fuck is a real one?
Vacation to Iran. Dude, I'm losing my mind. Working without a plan.
I'm beginning
that's
to understand.
That's what it is.
Really that's
right.
My boy.
That's right.
Working without a plan. Beginning to understand.
All right. It all becomes so apparent.
Yeah, and then the second one is doing the best we can with every grain
of
sand.
Yeah, I know this song.
Hand.
I know this song.
That's
I
what,
had a
that's
small
what you guys
metal.
Do to drop in the sand.
I had a. Jesus reached in and grabbed my cerebro. It happens every time. Whoa, I've been cheated, but I've been mistreated. But when will I be loved? When will I be loved? Love and mercy, that's what she needs tonight.
That's Carl.
Hi, that would be me.
Most handsome member of Soul of Sound, Carl Mueller.
I'm Carl. This is Dave. This is Dan. This is Grant.
And this is the Good Earth.
And this.
Supposed to be looking the other way. Didn't you hear the directions? This is a cutaway. Look the other way. That sure is looking out. Yeah. We'll be right back.
A little tune for ya. We'll be right back. fucking rock, man. Nailed to the stage. He fell from the ceiling. Where the hell did that thing come from? Getting the midget toss out there. Hey, the North Stars are in town, so they'll come down here and kick all your asses. I've tried something for all you punk rockers tonight, and I hope you like it. Really good one to get some really ranking skaggers. Goes like this.
Oh,
Oh.